This is a gravid yellow-crested Jackson's chameleon, Troceros jacksonii xanthelophis. This subspecies is the only subspecies where the females do not have horns, but every now and then you see a little horn nub, and this is completely normal.